Okay, so I finished my first 5K in a while. This is the East Avenue Grocery Run, sponsored by Wegmans and lots of other places. There is some chili from Nathan's. There's some different empanadas and a whole tent's full of food. I'll post all the different pictures. So pretty much its goal is to negate any hard work. I did not have a heart attack. And I look good.